Hello, I'm John Howard, and this is my playthrough of Castlevania Lords of Shadow 2. In the last video, we got the key. Whenever you see, like, that circle appear, that's when you hit like a button to do something. Okay. This isn't new. That's not what I just opened, is it? This is what I opened. Okay. Okay. Search room outside of okay. I got an idea what to do now. Let's see, check the map. That goes back. So the only road back. Okay. Yes, sure. Closes that off and opens the way we have to go. Definitely don't want to fall in lava. Right, where to now? Don't think we can jump across that way. That's good enough. Nope. Hold on. Go like this. Maybe no. Oh. direction to go. Doesn't this bring me back to the railroad, I think. Drop down. Yeah, back into at least I can refill magic. Castle once again. And we've got to go is past the wolf head. So from here, jump onto something. That's death. Don't have it. Okay, when I get... Got that. Okay. Okay. Ugh. So I don't have the key, and I don't know where else to go. Death. That's just a bird thing telling me there's a sleep. Get up there, I already know. That's how I got over here. This I can go over and over and over and over, and that just brings me down here. Throw that door, follow us. Yes. That's definitely too far to jump. Okay. Can I take the key out? Or do I need another key? Closes that, and this opens. But there's nothing here except hot lava and statues to it. Okay. Well, I'll figure this out next time. Or try to.